Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. So today's look is going to be this simple, smoky, bold look for prom or for a night out. So let's go ahead and get started. First, I'm going to take the NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer in Custard and just using that to prime my lids. Then going into the Makeup Geek Mani MUA palette and using Beaches and Cream to set my lid. Then picking Sora and a fluffy brush and using that as my transition shade. Next, taking the color Frappe and focusing that on the outer third of the eye, then slightly blending it in. This part is optional. You're going to take a piece of tape to sharpen the edge, then going in with MAC Espresso and using that on the outer crease. Then without adding any more product, we're going to go back and blend everything out. Now taking a flat brush, the color Luna, spraying it with some MAC Fix Plus, we're going to apply that to the lid and the inner corner. Then going back in and redefining that crease. Then taking the color Sora and using that to diffuse the two colors. Now onto skin, we're taking the L'Oreal Infallible Pro Matte Foundation in the color 105 and just applying that all over my face. Then using a beauty blender to blend it all out. Then going back in with NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer and using that to brighten certain areas of the face and using a beauty blender to blend it all out. Now taking Laura Mercier Loose Translucent Powder and using that to bake my face. I just did my brows off camera. Now we're gonna go ahead and dust away that bakage. Now using a fluffy brush and a powder foundation from Sephora, just gonna set my entire face with that and use it to get rid of any white cast. Now going in with a bronzer from Bobbi Brown, just using that to bronze up my face and kind of give it a little bit more depth. For blush, I'm going to take Virginity from the Kylie's Diary palette. And for highlight, I'm going to use Mimosa from the Anastasia Beverly Hills palette. Then taking Mary Luminizer by The Balm and using that to highlight the inner corners of my eye. And then for lips, I'm going to be taking the Kylie Cosmetics Liquid Lipstick in the shade Leo. And for the final step, I'm going to be taking Tarte Rainforest of the Sea to set my entire face. And that is the completed look. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.
Stop it.